hearing amazing things about your movie. I haven't got to see it yet.
You haven't? Well, what am I talking to you for?
tell our audience why you think it should be a front runner in the awards season.
Well, I can't judge that.
Okay. You can't judge.
It may be, but who knows? It's all subjective, right? It's not 2 and 2 is 4. Some people like it, some don't. Many people do. And we're proud of it, and we're happy to be here tonight to celebrate the judge.
And you're such an icon in the movie business, working with someone like Robert Downey Jr., who's really building himself up pretty good right now.
Yeah.
Did you give him any advice?
No. I had a crazy lawyer from Texas that came up trying to tell him how to play the part.